All right, we got some stuff we need to try, and there's two items back here, and a third I don't think you two fellows know about. We'll get to that. We've got what's called Carnivore Snax, and these things were all over my Instagram algorithm.
Same.
My algorithm is a mess, by the way. I am not proud of who I am as a man.
Same.
The algorithm holds a mirror up to you.
I really need to stop looking at big-breasted women.
I really got to stop showing the videos to you, Joe, that I send you, because they have a very particular theme that I can't talk about. Yeah, but boy, are they worth a knee slap.
Yeah, they sure
are.
Yeah,
I got to stop.
I'm on the website, Carnivore Snax. It's Snax with an X. This is not an advertisement. This is more just research.
Like,
this is research.
This stuff.
It says meat and salt, that's it. Crispy, airy meat chips that melt in your mouth.
Yeah. They're like a jerky, but not. Full disclosure, I bought a bag to do on my Wednesday night stream. For example, tonight, twitch.tv/JustinNRX, 7 p.m. And I bought these to try, and I expected a jerky. I just expected some blown up, viral, TikTok trend jerky. And 5 ounces in a bag, $40, which seems to be the biggest point of contention. People are like, brother, we get stuff's expensive, but it ain't got to be this expensive.
Yeah, I'm looking here. The Carnivore Snax, the ribeye, which is that the ribeye right
there?
That's
what we got
right here. That is $39.97 a bag.
Give the bag a sniff.
It's a heavy bag, though.
Yeah. It can have hints of pet food.
Yeah.
But the individual chips
themselves
smells
like a PetSmart.
Smell okay. Yeah, like an unclean turtle cage. Now, I tried these, full disclosure. You can see the salt.
Look at that thing, bruh.
They chew different. Okay, we also got chicken. Let's try the ribeye first. It does chew different than a jerky. It doesn't have the ripping and the tearing you need to do. It feels
the
like
ripping
you're
and the tearing. The ripping and the
ripping
tearing.
Ripping and tearing. Does it feel like you're ripping through flesh?
Ripping and tearing.
It's got a different texture. All right, give
time
it a
out.
Shot.
Do you remember the ripping and tearing video? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Hold on.
The viral ripping and the tearing.
You're going to say
that.
Do
you know
mad?
That?
Hold on. Yeah, I know, but I can't think of what it is.
Oh. Go ahead.
I mean, the guy in the Speedo, like on the cruise ship, I think he's
on
the cruise
ship. Oh, dude. Yeah. Yes. Ripping and tearing. Okay. I've tried these. Scott, you try these first. Really get a nice piece in there. Tell me what the fat does to you and the meat. All right. There you go. It's different than jerky, but it's nearby jerky.
Okay.
It kind of melts, right? It almost reconstitutes into meat. Oh, boy. It's crumbly, more than crunchy.
Bite. Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't you? It's incredible.
It has a good flavor.
They say right here, crisp and airy like a meat pastry. It's almost like a meat croissant.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it. Like a nice French airy pastry.
Oh,
like
that
a,
is good.
Yeah, it's dude.
It's good. It's just not $40 good.
The salt. Yeah, but at the end, it literally tastes like a piece. You just ate a piece of steak.
It tastes like you take steak.
It tastes like I just ate a piece of steak.
Yeah, that's wild.
Wow.
It really is good.
Did you get a chicken?
I haven't had a chicken yet, but that is.
So this is new to me.
But am I paying $40 for carnivore?
No. I'm not paying $40.
Did you have the chicken?
This is all new to us. Now, this one's brand new to me. I'll go ahead and...
You know what this looks like?
Human flesh.
This was your idea. Do you remember your
chicken skin chips? Until I found out that everybody else already did them.
Chicken skin. It almost looks like a chicken skin chip, doesn't it?
That was going to be my claim to fame, the chicken skin chip. And then I found out 30 people beat me to the punch. Here we go. Chicken now.
Dude.
Josh, you got to have one of
those. Nah, it's okay.
Yeah, it's legitimately
it's just meat
very
and
good.
Salt.
I'm fasting.
Dude.
And as that's you good. Chew it,
yo,
it becomes meat.
Okay.
It's different than jerky. Dude, I got to give it to them. They got something new here.
I wish it was
these
rich.
Are good.
Yeah, I wish
and
I was
this is
Joe
not
Rogan.
An advertisement.
No. We got these. I bought mine.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
No.
It's just chicken. I wish. I hope they get successful enough to where the price can come down because the volume gets increased.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it must be inflation.
Dude. It's got to be. I mean, you got to put... You know, money aside to get a bag of these things.
Here's the problem, though. Like, hey, how much sodium is in it? I gotta watch my sodium.
Can't be great. Yeah.
Sorry, we're eating on the air.
Even though I'm now hearing that,
let
like,
B. I don't know what. How much of the daily allowance?
One piece per week.
8% of your 1 ounce has 8% of your sodium intake for the day. That's not bad. I don't know. This is incredible.
It's
I'm
really
blown away.
Good, right? It's not like jerky.
Chicken is so good.
I like both of them. They make porks.
How do they make it?
They make sliders. They make New York strip, ribeye, and it says 5 ounces. It does
Ryan!
Feel... Let's even get him in here.
I need someone else to try this.
Joe, go grab a
Go grab someone. Hey, come here. Who's that? Trenice?
Oh, yeah. Trenice will love this stuff. Oh, yeah. Trenice.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Trenice is down for it. Trenice, you like
meat? You want a snack? Do you want a snack? Come here. Come here. Come here. No. Come here. You got time? You got 2 seconds?
Okay.
Do you want chicken or steak? Chicken or steak?
I don't eat processed meats.
This is not processed.
This isn't processed. Oh, it's naturally farm raised.
I don't eat raw meats either.
It's not raw. It's dried. You want
dried?
Chicken?
What's the difference?
You want chicken or steak?
I'm on a cleanse.
Dude, I'm telling you, it's incredible.
Wait, I feel like I need to ask more questions.
These are new. We're all eating them right now.
What do you want?
Where
do you
get them from?
Right there.
Here, look. There's
here's the bag. Here, sit down.
Them on the computer.
And get on mic, and you can read the bag.
Carnivore
snacks. Carnivore snacks.
Just meat
ribeye,
and salt.
Beef and salt. How long are these things dried?
Oh, months ago.
This looks like something I would give my chihuahua.
Yes.
It kind of smells
like
it,
does, doesn't it?
And it's,
oh, my gosh. No. You got. I'm telling you, you have to. Okay. It's amazing.
Okay.
Give it a bite. There you go. Give it a bite.
It's amazing.
Wait for it.
It's not seasoned. Where's the salt?
Just a little bit.
No, where's the salt?
It's a Caucasian's worth. Yeah, there's not a lot.
You said it, not me.
No. I've seen your memes. Yeah.
It needs something.
I get it. Our chicken's terrible.
Y'all need to add some garlic or onions or something with this beef if you're going to do it.
I think it's fantastic.
I love it.
I do too.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't take a big enough bite.
For a little healthy snack.
Mean? Yeah.
Regeneratively raised? Who raises the meat?
What do you worry about that for?
An old woman.
I got too many questions.
She has no children.
Where the meat comes from?
An old barren woman.
I knew you got to ask questions about meat.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
you know where your cows come from?
I got random sausages just laying in here. Mm-hmm. Of course I have to ask questions.
Welcome
when was the
heaven.
Last time you had a steak?
Last week, actually.
Okay. All right, where'd it come from?
The restaurant.
Exactly.
Hell yeah.
Exactly.
There you go.
You don't know.
We got no idea. We have no idea where stuff is in the
No, this isn't bad, but it's not the best.
I maybe you got an unsalted piece. One of the pieces I got had actually a big slab of salt.
And hot.
I got one that had a pretty nice dusting worth.
Wow.
Now, we do have...
Hold on. Chopstick is on a cleanse. Are you really cleansing?
The piece that I have that has a piece of fat on it, mm-hmm. actually does make it taste a little bit
better.
Yeah. Yeah. Thumbs coming up.
But, no, I'm not cleansing. I cleanse my hands.
No. That's okay.
Oh, my goodness.
No, I have an ulcer. They're fine.
Thanks for letting me have a snack.
Well, I would like to always get an outside
I have
opinion.
Questions about these sausages.
Take a sausage with you.
No, thank you.
Throw one at Valerie.
I don't eat processed meats.
Okay.
All right. You said that like 3 times.
I mean,
what are you bragging?
Do you have a reusable straw in your purse?
A reusable straw in my purse? No. But I do have several of them. Steel.
I didn't realize we work with a hero.
Yeah, we're going to get her. Boys.
Okay. We got to get her saving turtles and eating unprocessed meats.
For every time you buy a reusable straw, I choke a turtle to death with my bare hands.
Oh, my God!
I find one and just wring its neck.
That sounds likely.
I take car batteries.
Thank you for the snack this morning.
And throw them into the ocean.
I'm going to send the people in the newsroom over because they look hungry.
Send them, yes. Processed meats.
All right. They're very delicious. Send them on by. It's courtesy of Greg Nigman's Oktoberfest. Now.
Give me one more chicken, and then we got
to
move on.
We got one more thing to try.
Oh, yeah. What is this box?
You don't know this.
What is that box, you bastards?
This is... Did you see the Dubai chocolate bar?
No, but I saw Katarina talking about this.
Okay. This kind of went viral for a while. People trying these things.
Katarina works in our digital
department. Thank you, Katarina. She bought this for us, and this is called the Kunafa Pistachio Dubai Chocolate Bar. This was big with the...
Tight.
Joshua, these were pretty big in Dubai. Now, I'm going to crack this thing open, and I want you to look at the lawn clippings on the inside of that thing.
Okay, what is that?
That is a green pistachio paste.
Okay.
All right, take that from me. Give that a shot.
You haven't dissuaded me.
Yeah, it's the inner, Josh. That's what the inside of that thing looks like. It looks like something you find in a baby's diaper.
Yeah.
It is very odd. Ooh,
it's very odd filling. It does look like wet lawn. All right, here we go. Let's try this. Here we go.
Wait, so why did it go viral?
Because the appearance. It's weird.
Where did we get it?
Katarina, our dear friend. She
did she go to Dubai?
She flew over there on Spiegel 1. Josh, would you care for any weird Dubai chocolate?
Why is it called Dubai chocolate?
I don't know, because I think it was just big in Dubai. I think the wealthy elite over there liked it.
I may be a target, if you know what I mean.
I mean, it's incredible.
I love it.
That's remarkable.
It's incredible.
That might be...
God.
Sandwich that between two of the carnivores.
I can't afford to eat this good.
You're not kidding.
One carnivore snacks, bars. $40 a bag, though.
Guess how much this chocolate bar was? One.
$40.
$20.
Yeah.
That's a $20 chocolate bar?
You know what we're eating, fellas. We're eating rich people food.
Yeah.
Wait, rich people. Is this how, like, the other half live?
This is what rich people eat.
Is this what they served at Diddy parties?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. We can taste the tears of the orphan. Yeah. That crunch in the middle is incredible.
What is it?
It's dried, shredded pistachio, mint. There's a little hint of tahine, which is big right now.
Oh.
This is luxury.
Yeah.
This is absolute luxury.
Yeah, it was really good.
Wow. Oh, Katarina, thank you so much. My God. It does look off-putting, but very, very tasty. My goodness.
Joe looks off-putting, but we like him.